some fundraiser or raising money for something, and they were, and decided that our family needed some help. And someone who wasn't really from the area had come there and said that we needed to raise money for the Onasar family to buy some clothes for their kids. And someone said, in a very snottish way, they don't need clothes, they're the best dressed kids in school, which was probably true because Esther was a great seamstress. She could take a dress or men's pants or something, take them apart and remake them on a treadle sewing machine. And we never went to school looking any poorer than if we were going to church. When we went to school, well, when we came home from school, the first thing we did when we came home, we changed into play clothes. We never wore our regular clothes around the farm.